Hello people, today we will review the Sapir-Whorf hypothesis, according to the movie Arrival. As you know, in this movie we will see how people work very hard to kind of understand another language, but this is our purpose in this video. We will analyze and try to explain you which is the importance to understand in what way language could differ on use. So in this case, principally, we will be focused on analyze our way of thinking and if language inferred or needs and how. About two versions of Sapir-Whorf hypothesis.
To begin analyze this movie, we need to understand clearly Sapir-Whorf hypothesis. Sapir-Whorf hypothesis tells about two versions, strong version or determinism, which postulates that each language is like a vision. It means your language determines the way you think, how you conceptualize, memorize, and sort reality. That is, for example, if in some language doesn't exist a certain sign for a concept or any abstraction, this speaker would never understand it. The more accepted version is the weak version of Sapir-Whorf hypothesis, or relativism, which postulates language has some influence in the way a person tends to think, conceptualize, memorize, and sort reality. But it would never determine limits or capacity to understand new things or new concepts.
Now we can continue with the review of the movie Arrival. This movie is in simple words represents a woman that lost her daughter and one day appears extraterrestrial spacecraft in the Earth. And the protagonist, Lois, is called by the colonel to help them to communicate with the aliens and discover the reason why they are there. In the movie, it discusses the language you speak and the way you perceive the world. And it's for that reason why the movie is so related with the Sapir-Whorf hypothesis, especially with the strong version. And we saw this reflected on the movie, in the way that Lois was changing around the movie by learning the aliens' language. Lois completely alters her brain. In other words, she changed her thoughts. Well, referring to the above, a human being has understood language as a means of communication in which it is possible to establish a connection with the world and allows us to express what we think or feel. This concept sees language as a medium of expression of what is already inside. However, for Sapir-Whorf theory of language, it has a much greater importance, having a much more important role in organizing, thinking, or even perceiving the world.
Into Sapir-Whorf theory of language, human communication at the verbal level, the use of language in humans is not limited to expressing our mental contents. For this theory, language plays a very important role in shaping our way of thinking and even our perception of reality, determining or influencing our worldview.
For example, when Dr. Lewis, while learning the alien language, her way of seeing reality and catching it changed. In this way, the structure of our language makes us tend to use concrete structures and interpretive strategies. Likewise, Sapir-Whorf strong language theory states that each language has its own terms and conceptualization that cannot be explained in other languages. For example, the circular symbols of the heptapods, which have symbols with different meanings, which we call interpret them in different ways by not knowing what they mean, as in the case of the film, where they wanted to transmit the word gift, we interpreted as a weapon. Also, determining that inequality of everything else, there may be significant statistical difference in the way two speakers of different languages solve or approach certain problems according to the weak theory. For example, in the film, we clearly see that Dr. Lewis, in learning the other language, changes the sequence in which she sees reality, the past, present, and future. And not only can she see them in certain order, but now she can see them the order she wants. but still see the facts and situations in the same as before. Well, finally, we have a question for you.